Hello. Gameplay. Just making it sure everything looks okay. Hold on, hold on. Oh my gosh. I finally fixed my what's it called? My video. So look, like it's not pixelating as bad anymore, or at all. Give me one second. My mom literally just asked me to do something. I will be right back. I just need to turn off the air apparently, because it's old, maybe? I don't know. Just making sure everything looks good. I'll be now we get started. Okay, so today, I am going to make another portal because I haven't been in the Nether this whole time. I just realized it. So let me sleep real quick and then we can go ahead. Move on. So, my plan is that it's gonna be over there. I thought that would look cool, and it's gonna be surrounded by all the blocks that you find when you find a gemstone or a geode. Oh, I should probably show everybody my computer or my phone. It's just vibrating. Okay, let me show everybody what I've been doing so far. Oh, okay. We're on hard mode and there's two Endermen. Let's try and not look at them. So, let's start in here. We have a little area for the villagers. I have all of these villagers. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, that's gonna be our first thing to do. I need paper. I need paper. So we have villagers. And now we have two librarians. And let me just get more paper real quick. So, just to keep updated while I start working on this, upgrading this villager. What's it called? I made an infinite lava source, a chicken pen, cow pin, and then a sniffer pin because my friend who is going around trying to give everybody sniffers gave me an egg. So there's that. And then I have a little farm and then a bee farm. And down there is an ancient city all the way down there. So this is what my base looks like so far. Okay, anyways. Let's real quick do this. Perfect. So now that's locked in. Because I've noticed that if you don't like, what's it called? start trading with them, they'll change their first trades. So I did that. Okay. So I kind of want to keep as much of this as possible, but I do want to break it down a little bit. If you heard that, there was a giant firework outside my window. That's fun. We'll kind of, like, redo all of that in a bit. But I want to keep as much integrity to this as possible. So, to start out, I kind of want to map it just a little bit. You can't do a slanted one. That's what kind of sucks. I can't do in like a cross like that. So okay, hold on. I should have some obsidian, but I need to go get more. One, two, three. So we'll start with this. I think we'll go up pretty high. Then I know there's a lava pool over here, so I don't know what I was thinking. Anyway, where is this lava pool? I know it's somewhere around here. Maybe it's right there. Yep. Oh, and there's iron. I hope I'm talking loud enough. Just making. Okay. This is gonna take a bit. Okay. So, I think I might be moving my streaming to YouTube. It really depends on how I'm feeling with the new guidelines from Twitch, with the Partner Plus and all that crap. But we'll see. I'm not interested in Kick whatsoever. Actually, let me get on. I forgot to announce on Twitter, so I am going real quick. There we go. I am shocked at how well my what's it called? How well the video looks on my Twitch. I have done everything I thought I could do, and then I asked somebody on the server, like, or I asked the Discord, like, does anybody have any idea on how to fix this? Because I am struggling. And they were like, here's a video, follow these directions, and it immediately fixed. And again, this is only going to be about an hour long, mainly for. Just so it doesn't crash on me again. We'll keep going until there's like no wall left. If I need more obsidian, I'll come back later. Ooh, there's coal over there. Okay. Do. I probably should have done this before I started. Ooh, is it dark out? I won't do that one yet. I think eventually. So, I have a couple ideas for my base because I have so much extra stuff from trying to upgrade my villagers that I'm just gonna make like this little shop. Nobody has to buy from me, but I'm just gonna put. Maybe I'll do it at spawn. Make a small like community house. Because I literally have like 10 stacks of cooked chicken. I don't need that much. Or I have a lot of iron boots and iron leggings. And I don't need that many. I'll show you the chest full of it because it's just so much. My chance to book it. Because we're in hard mode and creepers are crazy. Let's go see. Okay. I don't know why I needed to go in there. just my mom needed me for something that doesn't need to be done right now. So I was just letting her know that I am busy. Okay, let's get back to it. Anyway. Okay. So, I don't know how tall I want to get it. Okay. Yeah, that is a good one. That's a good size, I think. Okay. And then we'll surround it with a lot of dripstone and amethyst and calcite and basalt. Let's move that. Let's move that. And we'll do that. Okay. So first, I'm trying to think, like, how exactly do we want to... Keep in mind, I've never, like, done a decorative nether portal before, so I'm just kind of winging it at this point. Oh. There are a lot of fireworks happening right now outside my house. Okay, so then calcite comes next, right? I'm gonna just outline all of this. I am alone on here. I'm gonna break that. I think we'll do, like, this will be calcite as well. And then back here, we fill this in with basalt. I might need to go get more calcite, but we'll see. And then we'll put basalt. Okay, I saw a lot of salt. I was like, oh no, I'm almost out. think I'm making this way too square for what I want it to be, but we'll see how I'll deal with that in a little bit. Okay, so also, we're just gonna have to break these. And then let's build up a little bit. We'll do more kind of sporadic, I guess. And then kind of just like, and we'll start building. We still want to keep like the integrity of the dripstone a little bit, just to make it look a little cooler, I guess. So we'll just add in that. And then this out and just line it a little bit more. So this with calcite. This with amethyst. It's so boxy. I don't know how to fix that, but that's fine. So we do that. And then I have, what's it called? There. So let's yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness. Is it not daytime? It's not daytime. I'm jumping the gun a little bit. Oh, I need to grab. Do I not have a flint and steel? I thought I did. What happened to my flint and steel? Okay. Let's real quick. Need one. Maybe if I like that's not gonna work. Maybe. Kind of just I don't know how to make it more natural than that, if that makes sense. I'll have to go get more. Okay. So let's make some more. Okay, let's eat and then we'll just go in so I can get the enchantment. Or the. Because I'm not going in far, far enough. Okay. Cool beans, we're going back. Why am I not going through? I almost had a heart attack. I was like, why am I not going through? How are my chickens doing? so that's done. Now we can put things away. I don't know what else we can use amethyst for. Okay. So we're 30 minutes in. We got our little mouth over there for, what's it called? So I want, one of the things I want to do for my base is make a giant farm a lot bigger than that over there. I don't know if I'll do that on stream or on recording though. Or maybe a barn and move all the animals over there. I don't know. But there's gonna be a big farm somewhere. I know that for sure. Let's go collect some more things. So, like you, we are one off. Oh no. Ooh, you know what I can do that I need to do is make an enchantment table and room. So let's get the supplies. I don't know how much of what I need. Do I need? What is that? I don't know what a respawn anchor is. And a book. Do I have leather? Gonna have to go kill some cows. No. Thank you for your service. Okay, so I originally thought it would be a good idea to make an enchantment area right here just because I have so much room in my house, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna make a little enchantment area, and it'll probably be about right here or behind the house. Look how much. Oh, anyway, so I don't know. Mm-mm. need. Let's actually go. While we figure out what we're gonna do for the enchantment room, let's. I need to sleep. Okay. Okay. And there we go. I would like to get silk touch so I didn't have to break those down. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Whoops. Okay. I hate that the watermelons do that. Really, only two. Okay, I guess. Potatoes. Stick that back up there. Oh no. Oh no. I did not think this through. Oh no. Okay. Let's go make. Okay, I need that. I need that. And then I need that. I was hoping it would look cool and I wouldn't need a fence, but apparently I do, unfortunately. How did you do that? Wait a minute, I'm confused. Okay. That's how. Oh, no. Well, shit. Okay. Just for safekeeping. This kind of sucks. Okay. Anyways, back to our regularly scheduled program. Okay. We need the farmer. Hello. They all just went, at the same time. That was hilarious. Okay, I'll take that, and then I want to make a book. Well. Minecraft just crashed. So I think that means I'm gonna call it from here. Okay, well, I'll call it. Thank you everyone for watching, and I will see you next time. We will continue building the base. Bye.